Hi guys, good morning and welcome to my channel. Okay, for today, I want to share with you how to cook spaghetti carbonara, but this time with an integration again of an English lesson called mass noun and its quantifiers or counters. Okay, so in the last lesson, past videos, we have learned that mass nouns are those nouns that cannot be counted. And in order to count them, we need to have counters, right? Or we need to use counters or quantifiers. And for today, I'm going to show you what are the nouns that I've used in this cooking session and how I use the different counters. So here are the ingredients of today's spaghetti carbonara. One-fourth kilo of ham. We have the spaghetti noodles. I want to cook 1 kilo of spaghetti noodles. Pepper, pinch of pepper or a teaspoon of pepper will do. Salt, pinch or a teaspoon of salt. We have also the mushrooms, 1 can of mushrooms. And parsley, but this is optional, okay? If you can find it in the market, so you can have the parsley. Okay, garlic, cloves of garlic we can use. And then onions as well, so pieces of onions. Cheese, so 1 box of cheese. Nestle cream, we can have 2 packs or 2 boxes of Nestle cream. Milk, it should be 2 cans of evaporated milk. Okay, please be reminded that you can cook actually the ham. You just fry it and then cut into smaller pieces. And also the spaghetti noodles. You can cook them ahead of time. Okay, and then set aside. Okay, now let's go to the different steps on how we can cook sauce. The first step is we have to saute garlic and then onions until they become golden brown in colors. And then after that, we have to pour the milk and the Nestle cream. So mix them all together and then let them actually boil for 3 to 5 minutes. And then after that, so we have to put pinches of salt or pepper, yeah, to taste it. And we can put also some bits of hams, since the ham is already cooked, so we can put that on the last part. And then after that, so let them boil again all together for a few minutes, 2 to 3 minutes only. And then get the spaghetti noodles, put the sauce on the top as well as the grated cheese. And you can have now a very creamier and tastier spaghetti carbonara. So it goes also with toasted bread, or if you have some cupcakes, okay, that will do. So for today, the different mass nouns together with the quantifiers that we use are as follows. So we have 1/4 kilo of ham, 2 cans of evaporated milk, 1 can of mushroom, 1 kilo of spaghetti noodles, one box of cheese, cloves of garlic, pieces of onions, pinch of pepper, pinch or teaspoon of salt. Okay, and those are the examples of mass noun together with the quantifiers. And that's all for today for our cooking session. I hope you have learned a lot from this. And if you find my video informative and very interesting, so please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And happy learning. Thank you.